Mexico City, y'all ready for this shit?
Motherfucking time! y'all.
Yeah.
That's right, that's what we like to hear, y'all. Thank you. City, I wanna know one thing. Do you motherfuckers feel alive? All right, here we go. Yeah.
give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. Knick knack, cutty whack, give a dog a bone. This old man came.
Listen up, y'all. Listen up. Shut the fuck up for a second. I got a question I want to ask y'all. And I hope you understand what the fuck I'm saying, all right? Mexico City, are you ready to get this motherfucking party started? That shit was good, y'all, but I know you guys can do better. I think some of you don't understand what the fuck I'm saying. You ready to do this one more time? Mexico City, are you ready to get this motherfucking party started? Then everybody, get your motherfucking hands in the air! I wanna see those fists bumping! I'm
¡Viva México, cabrones!
Cut.
butterflies. I don't ever wanna have to die, but deep inside, the death it hides. I don't ever wanna clarify, or justify, so I run and hide. Guys' turn. Yeah. come on, Billy. What's up, Mexico City? You know, y'all, I want to thank you very fucking much, everybody here in this place tonight, for sticking around and checking us out. You know, we saved this song for last because this is the song that started this motherfucker. And a couple days, yo, this bitch turned 20 motherfucking years old. You know why it's 20 years old? Because of you, the fucking fans. And I want to thank each and every one of you from the bottom of my fucking heart. Without you guys, we would not be here. Y'all ready to get crazy? I can't fucking hear you. Here we go. Let's get crazy, y'all. make some motherfucking noise. Again, so motherfucking much. You're an amazing crowd and we love you. And please do us a favor. I want you all to have a safe and incredible motherfucking night.